This is South Africa. Since 1948, its policies are based on race segregation.
I have challenged the idea of a democratic and free society in which all persons live together in harmony.
The plain purpose thereof was to bring about, in the Republic of South Africa, chaos,
did you ever paint slogans on war?
We chose.
How did you choose your men?
To defy the government.
I wish you were in a position of nothing. I wish you were in Africa and know the situation in this country.
That's a good speech I made.
Very nice.